Can you differentiate between a porcupine and a hedgehog? Well, generally, porcupines are about 3 times larger than the hedgehog. Porcupines have longer and denser quills or spines that can easily detach from their bodies, while the hedgehog have shorter and less quills or spines that cannot come out of their body easily. When porcupines are in danger, they will arch their backs so that the quills will stick up. Meanwhile, when the hedgehogs are in danger, they will curl their body into a little ball. Porcupines are herbivores, which means they eat plants like fruits, grass, leaves, vegetables, and stems, while the hedgehogs are carnivores, which means they eat little animals like the mice, snails, frogs, and insects. Today, let's read from this book, The Mummy's Beauty Saloon. One day, the mummy hedgehog, the mummy rabbit, and the mummy chicken decided to pamper themselves at the beauty saloon. It was a happy day for them because they will all become prettier and more beautiful. The children, the little hedgehog, the little chick, and the little rabbit were very excited too. They couldn't wait to see their mummy's new looks. It was an exciting day for them. Firstly, Mummy Hedgehog came out from the beauty saloon. Her straight, beautiful spines were permed into tight curls. They looked like a coat of springs on her back. Little Hedgehog was shocked and speechless. Next, Mummy Chicken came out from the beauty saloon. Her fluffy, beautiful purple tails
feathers
were dyed into various colors and tied together into a tuft. They looked like a shuttlecock on her back. Little Chick was very shocked and speechless. Then, Rabbit Mummy came out from the beauty saloon. Her cute flappy lips were stitched tight. Both her charming red eyes were colored blue. She didn't look like a rabbit at all. Little Rabbit was very shocked and speechless. Little Hedgehog closed her eyes. She didn't believe what she just saw. She couldn't accept her mummy's springy spines. Little Rabbit and Little Chick turned to one another. They couldn't believe their eyes. They couldn't accept their mummy's new looks too. Finally, all three of them, the little hedgehog, the little rabbit, and the little chick, burst into tears. They couldn't accept their mummy's new looks. They wanted their mummy's original looks back. Their mummy's new looks were not pretty at all. Their original looks were the most beautiful. What about you? What do you think about the mummy's new looks? Well, actually, a hedgehog with a curly, springy spine will not be able to protect themselves from danger. And a chicken with the tail feathers tied up together like a shuttlecock will not function well. A rabbit without the 3 flappy lips cannot eat well. Dear children, their natural looks actually were the very best. They were the most beautiful and it's perfect for them. Let me tell you this. You are also the most charming, the most good-looking, the way you are, naturally. Remember this. Always be aware that you are beautiful. You are good-looking, handsome, the way you are, naturally. 小朋友们，听完这故事后，你觉得怎样呢？你的看法如何？其实啊，在生活中，自然才是最美的。好了，今天到此为止，我们下次再见，拜拜。